Sales is kind of like going on a date. You ever go out on a really good date and the next day you sent flowers? Okay, I just read your mind. Okay, clean it up. Listen, sales is the same way. When you're speaking to a prospect, you get the things you want. You negotiated a good contract. How do you protect yourself so that the next day they still like you? They don't call you back. They don't have those regrets, okay? And they call you, well, we've changed our mind. You need to take care of that ahead of time. You need to send the prospect flowers. How do you do that? You basically say, Mr. or Mrs. Prospect, really enjoyed our conversation. Glad we could work this out. Are you comfortable with this decision? Is there any other questions or anything I can do? You're not going to call me tomorrow and say you changed your mind. You strike me as someone who, when they give their word, that means a lot. You're kind of old school. Are you comfortable with everything we've done here? Thank you. Great. I'll do what I promised. You'll get me back the contract. We've exchanged monies and everything's on automatic pilot. Thank you for your trust in business. Boom. Send them flowers. Make sure you don't get emotionally involved. You know how when we get a deal, we finally made a sale and we get emotionally involved and then we just rush off the phone call with the prospect. No, that's exactly the time when you stay there, you reiterate or summarize everything you did and you make sure that that they don't call you tomorrow with regrets or change their mind or anything. You've got that magic moment right now. So make sure you take care of it. And who doesn't love some flowers? This is Claude Diamond. Nobody, getting a little romantic. Nobody deserves success more than you. And I have a lot of good free stuff on my page, ClaudeDiamond.com. And look forward to Guts 2.0. There it is behind me. Feel free to call me, ask questions, 970-281-5151. Sales is the million-dollar skill. Study it, practice it, understand how other people think and feel, and you can have unlimited income. Thank you.